As the federal funds rate are increased, prime rate increases, which means the borrowing cost for consumers who carry credit card debt will increase.
Other central banks are also forced to increase the interest rates of their client across in their countries as well, at least in western parts of the world. And this overall will have a negative impact on the growth of the world economy. Because inflation is also a strong social impact. Yeah, if you go here to the supermarket in Germany and see how the people are looking for the price and how they are shocked for the price increase, then you can see this has a deep social impact on the overall society.